And at Angle Park, ready. Racing. Speed Springvale. Bryn down near the inside is going to lead. Purpose Driven hustling up quickly. Right behind them is Zipping Comet. Then came Caprice Benelli and Van Gisbergen. Up to the bend the first time. And Purpose Driven, the fave, takes over, gets clear from Springvale Bryn. Back on the inside, Zipping Comet. Then Caprice Benelli. And back at the tail end, Van Gisbergen, who took Caprice Benelli right up the track there. Purpose Driven back where they started out by 6 or 7. Over Zipping Comet, Springvale Bryn. 3 away, Caprice Benelli and Van Gisbergen, but Purpose Driven doing it well off the back. 7 or 8 clear over Zipping Comet, then Springvale Bryn and Caprice Benelli, but it's all Purpose Driven, the favourite going great guns, and Purpose Driven won it by 8 lengths in the end. Springvale Bryn second, Caprice Benelli getting going into third, then Zipping Comet, and Van Gisbergen was back at the tail end. The time here, it's around the 43:30. 43:33. Numbers are 8-1 and third, we stand by, should be actually 4, yep, in front of 5. So 8-1-4-5 the numbers. Number 8 the winner, Purpose Driven, Cameron Butcher, the owner-trainer of Black Bitch, December 2014, Beckham Bale, Alana Blues. Number 8 first, 1 Springvale Bryn second, Gavin Harris, a Brindle Bitch, December 2013, Oaks Road, Little Looper. And third, going to 4, Caprice Minnelli, Tony Rasmussen. A Black Dog, April 2014, Bastia Bale, Sharon Minnelli. 8145.